Hello there, Ali here from Sports Templates, and today I'm bringing you guys a new type of template. This one is going to be a full basketball court in full 10,000 pixels or 10K resolution. With this one, trying new techniques in terms of lighting and texturing, it's just the level of details on this one is just beyond anything I've done before. So if you look close, you can see all the little details and specs of the wood material it does have. Or if you go to the hoops, for example, you can see that there's this little smudges and little bits of dirt on the backboard, with every part of it being editable. So I did this template after looking online, and I couldn't find any template for a basketball court, especially after I received a bunch of requests from sports templates fans. So I decided to just go ahead and do it, even though I didn't have a lot of experience making this kind of templates. But I was really happy with the end results, and I hope you guys like it as well. So in this tutorial, we're gonna learn how to do the Sacramento Kings court. I know that they did a new branding for the Kings, but I really like this older design. So I'm just gonna follow this one and try to replicate this court design on our template, make it into a 3D perspective mockup instead of just a flat design like this. So what you can do is just this image is really small, so we can go to search Google for images and go to tools, search by image, more sizes, and here we can see all the available sizes online. So basically I'm gonna go for this one, which is a little bit bigger. So open image in a new tab, copy image. And we can get started by going to add your design here layer. Double click in here and Control V so we can paste the image in here. What we can do is while clicking Shift and Alt, we can just resize this image to fit. Basically, I need to make it fit inside of these guides. So you can see here you have this guide and this one, so the court needs to fit just inside these. All right, so we're just going to use this image as a guide for us. I've already made a little library with all the graphics that I'm going to need, so let me just start placing these designs. I got the logo here. Let's resize it to fit the original logo about right. And then let's move the crown logo, make it a little bit smaller, Control J, and let's drag it over this one. So now that we have the logos, we can just start changing the colors. Basically with this template, you get three types of courts. You got the NBA court, the NCAA courts, and the FIBA courts. With this one, we're just going to use the NBA since we're doing the Kings, and we can just open it and start editing. Every little part of this mockup is editable, so we can just start going to copy the color from here. Let's copy the color for the background, and let's start with the center markings. They are white, so copy white from here, and then the center line is purple, so we just go to center markings and do purple. And also the court border is white, so we'll just make it white from here. Close this and go to the 3-point line area. These lines are purple, so we'll just copy it from here. And now moving on to the markings area. These rectangles are purple as well, so copy as well. And then all these shapes should be white. The backboard is kind of like yellowish orangey, so we'll just do that. It doesn't have to be on the court, but we can have it or leave it, but I'm just gonna leave it for now. Now what's left is the text branding. So we need to use the Sacramento font. So I looked online and I found the Sacramento Kings font. I'm gonna put a link for this in the description so you can guys try it for yourself. Pick the font from here, Sacramento Proud. So we need to copy Sacramento Proud and just fix the spacing a little bit. maybe make it a little bit bold. Let's turn it on and copy the color from here. All right, now we'll do the same for the texts on the side. So what it says is just Big Sacramento in white. So let's do the same, pick the font from here, make it white, make it bolder and make it bigger, maybe add some more spacing to it. So basically copy it and just go to the left text and paste in here. Now let's turn on the logos that we added earlier and let's compare. All right, we need to add the Sacramento links on the top. So let's use this as a reference. Let's make it a little bit smaller. All right, so if we turn it off, now what else we need to add is the sponsor logo. So the Kings are using the Golden One Center. So we'll just kind of copy it and place it around the same location. Duplicate and place it here. And let's turn this off and save. All right, so now we can change the this part that shows the thickness of the court. So what we can do is just turn off the effects and copy the purple from here. And I've added this line, you can leave it, you can hide it if you want, but I think it just kind of adds a little bit more detail to the design. So turn it back on, and now what's left is the hoops. So if we zoom in on the hoop, we can start changing colors. So if we go to hoops and let's go to right hoop, we can start with the padding. So if you go on padding base and just click the purple color, you can see it automatically updates. These graphics are also editable, so we can go to hoop, right hoop side add, and just double click here. Let's add this crown logo and hide the Spalding one. Now back to the padding. For here, I'm just gonna leave it black. And then for this padding side, I'm gonna do purple, purple as well, and also purple. Also here, we can add our own designs. So I'm thinking of adding the Kings logo here, kind of like tilt it a little bit and just make it big like this and save. And for the backboard, anything here can be changed. So let's say the right side hoop, we go here and we can change anything inside. So let's say instead of this rectangle, we want to add this crown outline. So what we can do is just come in here to copy it, and I'm just gonna place it back here and hide the one in the back, and let's save. All right, so you can see that the design just got updated here. And we can also change everything. So like the net or the rim, for example, we can do a purple rim as well. And now we're done with the court design. What's left is I've added this little feature where you can edit this floating text. So if we go here, we can just, you have the big text here. So let's do Kings, and on the top, let's do Sacramento. Let's space it out a little bit. And then let's add the NBA logo next to it. Let's hide this BSD logo and click save. And now you have this floating text with this thickness effect to it. And it's matching the perspective of the court. One more thing I want to tell you about is the lights. So for example, you can notice these small spotlights. If you don't like them, you can just remove them. Also, you have this smudges layer. So if you zoom in, you can see they have added this smudge layer to add more to the realism. So you can hide it, or you can duplicate it to kind of emphasize the wear and tear of this court. Also, you can play around with all of these layers. I've left it all editable. So you can edit this template however it fits your project. So if you want more lighting, less lighting, more reflective or less, it's up to you. So that's about it for this template. I just want to let you know that this template is dropping with our Black Friday special. So if you're watching this video between November 23rd and November 25th, you should go to our website to get everything 30% off. And if you buy 5 or more templates, you're going to get 40% off your total order. So act fast, because we only run this sale once a year. And the only time you're going to get chance to get such savings is going to be next November in 2019. Hope you guys like this template, and happy Thanksgiving.